अमिताभ बच्चन रेट्रो मूवी न्यूज। शोले की म्यूजिकल चेज में बिग बी प्ले करना चाहते थे गब्बर और भी अनकहीं बातें। वेल हाय गाइस, दिस इज सिद्धि, यू आर वॉचिंग मी ऑन टेलीचक्कर। फॉर द रोल ऑफ गब्बर, इनिशियली डैनी वॉज कंसिडर्ड। डैनी वॉज शूटिंग फॉर फिरोज खान धर्मात्मा इन अफगानिस्तान। तो क्या हुआ था उन दिनों में ना, वेन समबडी वॉज शूटिंग इन अनदर सिटी, दे कुडंट बी रीच्ड। वेल this was in another country. Well, because Danny couldn't be reached for a few months, the makers of Shole then decided to approach Ranjit for the iconic role of Kappar Singh. But un dino mein ye bhi hota tha that loyalty was a very big factor. Ranjit and Danny were very good friends. So until Ranjit did not have Danny's go ahead, he did not want to do the role of Gabbar, because he thought that if he would do the role of Gabbar, he would be disloyal to his friend Aihai. And the makers of Shole couldn't wait anymore. Then they finally approached Amjad Khan after a few people recommended his name. Well, Amjad at that time needed the role badly because his wife was pregnant in the hospital at that time, and he did not have money for even the delivery of his baby. He needed a token amount. Now the interesting part, the role of Jay and Veeru was confirmed by the makers of Shole, and initially, you know, it was Dharmendra, Jaya Bhaduri, she was Jaya Bhaduri at that time, Hema Malini, Sanjeev Kumar. So this was basically the cast of Shole. Well, many people think that Shole was an Amitabh Bachchan film. However, it was a Dharmendra film. Well, if you see the cast of Shole, the first thing that comes is Dharmendra's name. Second is Jaya Bhaduri's name. Then is Sanjay Kumar. Then comes Amitabh Bachchan in the last. Before Amitabh comes the name of Dharmendra. Well, Amitabh at that time wasn't a very big star. But, you know, because of how well his PRs played and Dharmendra not having any insecurities, today everyone thinks that Shole is a completely Amitabh Bachchan film. Well, it's really not a completely Amitabh Bachchan film, because the roles of Jay and Veeru were initially to be played by Dharmendra and Shatrughan Sinha. They already had a very good bond and had done films like those. But you know, Shatrughan Sinha thought that it was an out and out Dharmendra film and he wouldn't be getting that much of prominence. However, Ramesh Sippy was also not very convinced about Shatrughan Sinha playing subtle comedy in Shole. Well, we then noticed Dharmendra being the major actor in the film and had most comedy scenes. Well, Amitabh Bachchan was only there reacting to those comedy scenes because he had never started with those comedies. And Shatrughan Sinha reportedly wasn't also very comfortable reacting to those scenes. Plus, Ramesh Sippy wasn't really sure whether Shatrughan Sinha would fit well in comedy scenes for obvious reasons. Well, when Amitabh Bachchan was approached at that time for Gabbar, Amjad Khan wasn't yet locked for the role of Gabbar Singh. Amitabh desperately wanted to play Gabbar Singh because he really didn't want to play the role of Jay. Well, as destiny would have it, he did end up playing Gabbar Singh in a much more tacky and extremely horrible version of Shole called Ram Gopal Varma Ki Aag. Well, it was Dharmendra at that time who convinced Amitabh that he needed to be in Shole because this film would be big for his career. And that's how Jay and Veeru came into existence. Ye dosti hum nahi todenge. Well, the movie happened to be in Ramgarh, but the entire shooting, like right from the sets that were created, was in the mountains of Karnataka, and actually the entire film was shot in South India and not in North India. Well, for more such news from the world of entertainment, stay tuned to Telechakkar.